Good morning, children. Today we are going to study English literature. Wind Chimes 1. So let's start. Okay. Chapter 5, The Greedy Dog. Page 41. Children, school homework copy, take out. Rubber pencil also, okay. So comprehension first question page A. Tick write the correct answer. 1. The dog ran with a piece of meat or loaf in his mouth. Question 2. The dog had to cross a tunnel or river. Question 3. The dog saw his reflection or another dog in the river. Question 4. The piece of meat looked smaller or bigger in the reflection. Question 5. The dog jumped or barked at the other dog. So first one, I write the answer. Everyone follow me, children. Question A. One. Write the correct answer. The dog ran with a piece of meat or loaf in his mouth. So answer is meat. Okay, so take meat. Next question, question 2. The dog had to cross a tunnel or river. The dog had to cross a tunnel or river. Answer is river. Tick river. Okay. Question 3. The dog saw his reflection another dog in the river. So answer is his reflection. Okay, answer his reflection. Question 4. The piece of meat looked smaller or bigger in the reflection. reflection. The piece of meat looked smaller or bigger in the reflection. So answer is question 4, bigger in the reflection. The piece of meat looked bigger in the reflection. Question 5. The dog jumped, barked, at the other dog. So answer is what? Barked at the other dog. So repeat again answer. The dog, question 1, the dog ran with a piece of meat in his mouth. Question 2, the dog had to cross a river. Okay, the dog saw his reflection in the river. I tell just answer, okay. Question 4, the piece of meat looked bigger in the reflection. Question 5, the dog barked at the other dog. I hope everyone understood question A, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next question, it's important. Question B, B1, why did the shopkeeper run after the dog? Answer, the shopkeeper ran after the dog because he took TOOK, okay, took a piece of meat in his mouth from the shop. The shopkeeper ran after the dog because he took a piece of meat in his mouth from the shop. So, why did shopkeeper run after the dog? Next question, question 2. What did the dog see in the water? Did the dog see in the water? Answer, the dog saw his own reflection. His own reflection in the water. Okay. In the water. So repeat again, the dog saw his own reflection in the water. Next question, question 3. What happened to the dog in the end? Right here, what happened to the dog in the end? Answer is, the dog opened his mouth, right first, okay, opened, O-P-E-N-D, opened his mouth, M-O-U-T-H, and barked. Okay. And bark. And barked at his own reflection. C-T-I-O-N, reflection. Reflection. So his peace, P-I-E-C-E, peace. So his peace of mate fell into the river and he had to go home without any mate. Without any mate. Okay. The dog opened his mouth and barked at his own reflection. So his piece of meat fell into the river, and he had to go home without any mate. Next question 4. Describe the dog in the story. Describe the dog in the story. Answer, the dog, right? Children, the dog in the story was very greedy. Very greedy. I hope everyone understood. Why did the shopkeeper run after the dog? The shopkeeper ran after the dog because he took a piece of meat in his mouth from the shop. Question 2. What did the dog see in the water? The dog saw his own reflection in the water. Question 3. What happened to the dog in the end? The dog opened his mouth and barked in his own reflection. So his piece of meat fell into the river and he had to go home without any meat. Question 4. Describe the dog in the story. The dog in the story was very greedy. Children, I hope everyone understood. Take out your school diary, children. Your homework. Chapter 5, page 41, A, B. So children, practice this page 41 A, B. So practice.